and you will recognize this beautiful melody of this from our first concert. In March of 1913, Holst became good friends with Clifford Bax, who was an astrologer. He introduced Holst to the concepts of astrology. The planet shows Holst's strength onto the English tunes and threw them into larger works. Jupiter is the fourth movement from the planets. Holst was practical, yet a dreamer and visionary. Sometimes he was considered irrational, yet he was quite logical too.